On KnowledgeNet, I'm going to teach you how to add to your class poll. Open the internet and go to KnowledgeNet. Log on to your user. To add to your class poll, go to your class page. And if there is one, click the polls link. In polls, there should be one or several polls. Double click the one you want to vote on. Click on your answer and then click Submit Vote. If you want to see the voting results, click View Results. Thank you. You should now know how to use polls.